upp den, klart lönnen den är saftig. Kasta upp openten, den är kraftig. Lä kvarts mille, vart är du aktiv? En Bugs Bunny, vi hämtar in dem en efter en. Aktiv 2-4 genom 3-6-5. Det är Musti och jag Lassi. Wallahi, tränger du nu, kom i rally. Jag öppnar dörren för orten min som en OG. Sticker till Stockholm, pew pew, ringer min homie. Ever on the low B, alltid varit så low key. Ringer upp min mamma för att leverera en trophy. Om jag sagt det en gång, det är det på ordentlig. Ingenting kan gentas, men det sker en nosy. Jag snackar inte tur, men ser inte på tur. Det går skitsnabbt. Jag kommer från bunnen, och det jag gjorde, jag gör för. När de sitter bara på söppel. Vi sprang till studion varje gång vi sprang till klubben. Resultatet är att lommen är våre är luben. Wallalo, människor är sike. När man är på topp skjuta på deras psyke. Aki den som skryter, men alltså är de fryser. Hachu, hjärtat är lika kallt som isen. Walla, vi har krigat, vi jobbar hela tiden. Armbåga fram och sida till sida. Yeah, fake stå på sida. De långt bort från mina. Allt väger bara upp så vi följer efter pila. Jag ser inte på tur. Det går skitsnabbt. Jag kommer från bunnen, och det jag gjorde, jag gör för.
The cameras are fixed to one man in a rich vein of form and topping the scoring charts. Will he add more today on EA TV?
Well, most of the fans in attendance here have had to bring their umbrellas and wear their raincoats. It's a soggy day for this match.
I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position, and I'm joined for analysis by Stuart Robson. And what we have for you is live action from the Championship. Opportunity! And the penalty is given. The referee right on the spot, and now a chance for them to take the lead here. Oh, wrong side of the post.
Well, he can't believe it. He tried to be too precise there.
Well, far from the ideal pass. And possession given away. Wonderfully weighted pass. It's there for him. What a genuine opportunity, but it was squandered. Goal kick. Well, as you can see, when it comes to the hosts, they certainly know a thing or two about scoring goals. In fact, Stuart, they have the most potent attack in the league.
Well, the movement of the front players is key. They're always threatening the space behind the opposition, and when the ball does go wide, they work so hard to find that bit of room away from their markers. They've been brilliant, and these fans have...
The defender put in the challenge, and it might be a red card. And I think that's one we could have called from 5 miles away, Stuart. Clear red card offence.
Well, you've obviously got very good eyesight, but no doubt about that. He stopped a goal-scoring opportunity there.
Oh, what an exquisite goal! Absolute perfection!
Well, what a beautiful free kick this is, Derek. He knew exactly where he wanted to put it, and just look at the flight of the ball. It's so flat, barely any deviation on it at all. Fantastic free kick.
And back underway, 1-0 it is. A good and fair challenge. Opportunity it is. Magnificent challenge to win it back.
Well, something has happened at one of the other venues. Let's get the up-to-date news from Alex.
Yes, it was a penalty for Coventry City. A bit
of... Oh, a save right out of the top drawer. Super stop.
Substitution time it is here.
Number 27.
Delivering it. Well, no end product.
Can they hit on the break? Oh, what an opportunity. And it's there for him. And there it is, the equaliser. Down to 10 men, but showing guts and determination.
Well, just look at this again. The speed of counter-attack is so impressive. And from there, he never looked like missing. That's a lovely goal.
So underway again here on the back of that leveller.
Can they trouble the opposition this time? Gives it a go! And a goal! Well, against all the odds, they've hit the front.
So on with the match. 2-1 is the scoreline. What's going to happen next? Couldn't keep it.
He went for power over placement.
Well, you're right. He decided to go for the power, which in the end he couldn't control. He'll be furious with himself. That's a big miss.
Right, something exciting has happened at the Vitality Stadium. Let's hear all about it from Alex.
It's a goal for Bournemouth. It's now 1-0 with 34 minutes played.
Cheers, Alex. Lovely work to get past his man. Quite possibly a yellow card as the flow was stopped. Well, it is a yellow card and it seems to be a problem of discipline here, Stuart. And that wasn't a million miles away, almost the equaliser.
Well, it's not a bad effort, is it? But they've got to find a way back into this one.
Well, half-time coming up shortly and the home side on top. Stuart, interested to get your critique.
Well, it's been a lively first half.
The referee spotted the infringement and it will be a free kick in a position of genuine menace. Well, fair to say, not one for the archives.
Yeah, the less said about that, the better. That's a poor effort.
Ryan Leonard. Is it going to end up being productive for them? Leonard. Oh, the threat is there. And he hit it well, but off the post. Goal kick it'll be. As far as stoppage time is concerned, 3 minutes here. And he was in the right place to intercept. An awful lot of green space to run into. But they took care of the situation defensively. And there it is. The half-time whistle is sounded. No doubt about it, the home fans will be the happier of... The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Jon Daði Böðvarsson. Had to come up with the ball, and did. Well, nicely cut out. Oh, good vision. Big opportunity. Well, not every keeper would have been that brave.
Well, he read it brilliantly, didn't he? Top stuff from the keeper.
Well, we wondered if this deal was going to be done. In fact, it has now been done, Stuart.
Well, he'll certainly bring a lot of know-how to this team, and of course, quality. I think he's still got a lot to offer, and it's a shrewd bit of business. Well, the visitors have controlled possession, as you can see, but their attacking play has been too slow, mainly due to a lack of movement of the front players. At some point, they have to threaten the space in behind the defenders, otherwise they're going to lose this.
Can he put it away? A two-goal cushion now, and they just need to keep the concentration. So on with the action, and 3-1 the scoreline at the moment. Thirty minutes to go then. Good tackle. Right, Alex, quickly over to you, because I think there's been a goal at Craven Cottage.
It's a second goal for Huddersfield Town. It's now 2-1 with 61 minutes played.
Thanks as always, Alex. Breaking at pace. Oh, he's really opened them up here. And the pass in behind the defence. Quick thinking from the keeper. Life is never dull in the Championship. Live action coming up for you on EA TV.
Oh, can he finish it here, Derek?
And he's certainly in the mood for his second.
Well, he's certainly looking a threat. He looks so sharp today.
And a substitution in the offing. A goal! They're absolutely racing away with this. Three to the good now. It's for my people, yeah. For all my people, yeah. All my people, yeah. This for my people, yeah. Free all my people, yeah. Free all my people.
you're coming in, you know. So I can say no when I feel like it's my dream, you know. So I decide how I live my life. No greedy bone, I'm not greasy, no. Too easy, bro. So that's why I don't. I love the ratchet thing, try to change and never will. I love the models, but they're always trying to be too cool. Let's be honest, I'm the hardest here. Got the Midas, check the numbers here. I, before I made it, I, money just stops my mind from racing. Time I'm taking. Summertime vibes and the all around. From my mind, I'm feeling alive. Got a new ting on dry, I told the whole tribe with my heart. Maybe you'll go far. I was before I made it. I, if I wanted then my soul won't let me down.
Well, hello and a warm welcome from the gateway to some of the most picturesque scenery anywhere in England. We're at the Vitality Stadium. My name is Derek Ray and my commentary partner, as usual, is Stuart Robson. And we have FA Cup action to bring you from the round of 16, just moments away. It's Bournemouth and they take on Blackburn. Well, it could be on for him here. Couldn't make it 1-0. Maybe not quite warmed up.
Well, that should have been the opener. He has to hit the target from there.
And here's how it looks for Bournemouth. Robbie Brady plays with Jefferson Lerma in the centre of midfield. And rather than use a strike partnership, they've gone with just the one player in attack. Possession one. On and on he goes. Oh, what an opportunity. Well, he was on his own. He had the goalkeeper to beat, but failed to do so.
Well, he just needed to show a bit more composure there. Take a little bit off the shot, I think.
Smith. Jefferson Lerma. They've won back possession. And they need to get tighter here. Well, he was on his own, but couldn't take advantage of it.
Well, I'm not surprised he missed that. He never really looked in complete control, did he?
Jamal Lowe. Davis with it. Jefferson Lerma. Robbie Brady. And he read it really well. Fine save. Corner kick played in. And the goalkeeper covered a lot of ground to push that away from danger. There to take it away. Showing a lot of guile there. And this situation could be dangerous. Oh, that is a superb save. Fine teamwork to win it back.
Well, Bournemouth have really started to dominate the play over the last 15 minutes. They're creating plenty of chances and looking a constant threat. You feel they have to take the lead at some point with this sort of domination.
Moving it forward. Another pass over hit.
Jefferson Lerma. Effective challenge. Nicely cut out. Jefferson Lerma. Can they forge ahead? Well, they would have done had it not been for the keeper.
Well, they should be ahead now. Yes, it was a good save, Derek, but he should score from there.
Offside it is, and a pretty elementary mistake.
Well, that's such a poor set play. No wonder the coach is furious.
Christie. It's a perfect challenge. Robbie Brady. No let up in the pressing department. Read it superbly to take back possession. Good use of advantage by the referee. He's in with a chance. And there it is. 1-0. Their efforts have been rewarded. And look at the celebrations.
Well, here's the goal again, and it's a great ball to put him through. Good vision to set up the chance. And once he gets onto it, he just smashes it past the keeper with great technique. What an emphatic finish that is.
Well, back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. Well, in terms of added time, a minimum of 1 minute. Robbie Brady. Well, play stopped. It is a free kick. Delivered into the box. A deft clearance. And with that, the first half draws to... As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. Christie. Oh, breezing past him. Real chance. Well, in the end, it was rather straightforward for the goalkeeper, Stuart.
Well, he has to do better there. That's a really poor finish.
Well, more championship action for you to look forward to on EA TV. It's Bournemouth facing Preston North End. Tremendous ball played through. Oh, a save of the highest order.
Well, he got his angles absolutely right. What a good save that is.
Well, increasing the pressure. Another corner it is. Who can he pick out? Tremendous block. It didn't happen for them. Well, the referee wasn't going to let that go. Substitution time it is. Played in there. Oh, really good header. Really fine goalkeeping. And that will be a corner. Playing it in. And that's very good refereeing to let the play flow. So half an hour remaining. Well, they've decided to make a change. Jefferson Lerma. Good tackle. Oh, he looks threatening. Now, was that the denial of a clear goal-scoring opportunity? And it is an early shower for him. Red card.
Well, the outcome was never in doubt. That was always going to be a sending off.
Well, the free kick needed to be a lot better than that. Straight into the wall.
Well, can they draw level here? The crowd certainly think so.
Here it is now, a substitution. It hasn't come to very much. That's fine play to keep control of the ball. This might be ideal for the counter. Or more championship. Action for you to look forward to on EA TV. It's Blackburn Rovers facing Fulham. Christie. Well, we have 20 minutes left in this game.
This is a message for Owen Kennedy. Owen, happy birthday from your friend John.
Excellent defending. Running with the ball confidently. Well, the threat was very real. Marvellous defending. And you need your defender to take charge. Well, the counter chance looks very real. And he's won the ball. Oh, surely! And he's certainly in the mood for his second.
Well, he's certainly looking a threat. He looks so sharp today.
And there's the delivery. And the problem not completely solved. Oh, he's blocked it! Well, a short corner here. Just the clearance that was called for. After the foul, a chance to contemplate what is next, and perhaps a goal from this free kick. Not the best free kick we'll see today. Well off target.
Well, not really what he was looking for there. That's a waste of a good situation.
Now, in the dying embers of the game, it looks as though the visitors have done enough. Stuart, your assessment?
Well, it's been a tight game, but I think they've been the better team. They've just had that little bit more quality, certainly in attack, and of course they've been well organised at the back. They just need to see this through now.
Tackling and winning the ball to boot. Oh, what an opportunity! And a goal! He's put it away! A celebratory moment! So, 2-0 now. Pretty good reading of the game to win possession back.
Funny feeling deep in my stomach, ain't nobody laughing. Ha-ha, I think the joke's on me. Feel it in my bones, feel it in my soul, feel it in my spirit. No, I shouldn't put it all on me. If I do.